The high school state softball tournament continued today in Madison.
Several area teams look to join New London as teams from our area playing on championship Saturday. Justin joined us now, and the action included a rare appearance by one local team.
Yeah, absolutely right, Mark. Michicot High School playing in today's Division III softball state semifinals in Madison. Not just their first ever softball appearance at state, but the first for any girls team from the school ever. They would take on Laconia in the D3 semifinal. Oh, Michicot's stay in Madison would be short. Spartans already up 5-0. They add one here. Brianna Bart's run scoring hit for Laconia. The next batter up, or next up for Laconia, it's Morgan Tetzloff. She makes it 7-0. Then they were up 10-0. Michaela Johnson makes it 11-0. Another hit right back to center field. Laconia gets the win, 12-0 in 5 innings. They'll face Arcadia for the D3 state title. Our Doug Ritchie in Madison at the game with more.
Riding a hot pitcher, Laconia couldn't have asked for a better start by scoring 4 runs in the top of the first inning. It set the tone for the game.
Didn't expect us to score that much right away, but it definitely helped us right away to get on the board right away and be ahead.
Hitting's contagious, and we just caught the momentum. We caught a couple of breaks and just kept things rolling. I'm real proud of my girls.
The 4 runs Laconia put on Michicot in the first inning was plenty for the freshman hurler Schwebke, who has allowed just 1 run this postseason.
She started out the tournament by pitching a perfect game, then she had a 3-hitter, a 1-hitter, and a 2-hitter. She's been one of those pleasant surprises, and very impressed with how well she does and how well she keeps her composure on the field.
I just have a lot of pitches, and I also have a good defense to help me out, too.
The Spartans are 1 win away from their first state title. Schwebke is hoping for more of the same on championship Saturday.
It helped that we won today and that we worked as a team very well, and that hopefully tomorrow we hit really good again and work as a team again.
If Laconia can do that, it could be state champs. In Madison, Doug Ritchie, Fox 11 Sports.
Thanks, Doug.